हाउस ऑफ लव हो तो हाउस ऑफ लव, हाउस ऑफ फाइट हो तो हाउस ऑफ फाइट. यू नो इट्स टाइम दैट यू एंजॉय योरसेल्फ ओवर देयर यार. सब कुछ तो लाइफ में एक्सपीरियंस किया है मैंने, तो आई थॉट कि बिग बॉस भी एक बहुत ही सॉरी इट बी अ वेरी गुड एक्सपीरियंस बिकॉज आई थिंक समटाइम्स इन लाइफ यू हैव टू चैलेंज योरसेल्फ, नॉट ओनली वरी अबाउट व्हाट द वर्क इज स्टफ, कभी कभी यू हैव टू जस्ट चैलेंज योरसेल्फ एंड आई थिंक दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ फैंटास्टिक चैलेंज फॉर मी एंड इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ फन. All those 3-4 words you said, I have had shades of them in my life a lot. Controversy, fights, abusing. I also had things worse than abusing. So I think if I'm ready, was ready for that, and the person I am now who can shape himself well in situations, I think maza aayega on the contrary. One minute you're fighting with someone and then you're taking support of someone and then you're creating a relationship. So I think that time that you enjoy yourself over there, jo hoga hoga, you know, that type of thing, and you know, you just roll with it. And house of love ho to house of love, house of fight ho to house of fight, you know. I'm looking forward to it. From a very young age I have had to be very mentally tough. It has not been people who think they know who I am, what I am, is a totally different story. I've had to deal with a lot from a very young age. So because I had to deal with a lot, I had to trust myself a lot. So my mental toughness comes from what I know of me as a person. So I've been preparing for this all my life. It's just that I have now more experience in terms of how to deal with situations better. So my mental toughness has come from trying to be adaptable to every situation and trying to get the best result out of it for myself, for the person across. So I think that that is going to be very heavily tested in that house every day, every moment probably. But I might fail, but so what? We're all human beings, we fail all the time, and I'll pick myself up and move. So my toughness is ho gaya, let's try and move on to the next thing, next best thing to do, you know. So I think I'm ready, but again it's I'm looking forward to seeing how ready or how unready I am. So I've not done any research, to be honest. I live like I said, very private. I don't care who they are outside. In that house we are all on the same level. We are all going to be Ramu. We are all going to clean the clothes. We're going to wash. I don't care who you are outside. In that house, what you are is what's important to me. So I don't. That's the approach. I'm very private in social media, very private life, and you know, I have always done my work, and my work only does the talking. But this time I will be doing the talking because I am playing me, or I am me. And you know, I just hope that you come on the ride, enjoy it, because I'm going to be myself and I'm not going to be anyone else. And for better or for worse, that maybe I will just put every color and every experience of mine out there. And I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you enjoy the journey that I'm on.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.